Hi there, and welcome back to 365 Data Science. Today, we're looking at the top 10 fundamental concepts that every aspiring data analyst needs to know. Data analytics transforms raw data into actionable insights, helping businesses make better decisions. With the vast amount of data available today, we need to make use of it, which is why data analysts are one of the most in-demand roles today. Whether you're a total beginner or have some experience and want to make sure you've covered the basics, listen up. These 10 concepts will form the backbone of your data analytics career. Now, let's get into our top 10. 1. Data collection. Data collection is the process of gathering and measuring information from various sources to get a complete and accurate picture. Think of it like gathering evidence. Just as a detective needs multiple pieces of evidence to solve a case, analysts need data from various sources to solve business problems. This includes internal databases, online sources, and third-party providers. For example, imagine a retail store wanting to improve sales. They might collect transaction data from point-of-sale systems, customer feedback from surveys, website traffic data, social media mentions, and competitor pricing information. Having multiple data sources provides a more comprehensive and reliable view of the situation. In our retail store example, looking at just transaction data might show what customers buy, but adding customer feedback reveals why they buy it. Website traffic shows how they discover products, and social media mentions indicate brand perception. This multi-source approach helps the store make better informed decisions about inventory, marketing, and customer service. 2. Data quality. Data quality refers to the condition of your data based on factors like accuracy, completeness, consistency, and reliability. When building a house, you wouldn't use damaged materials, right? Similarly, poor quality data leads to unreliable results. Common issues include missing values, duplicates, inconsistent formats, and outdated information. Imagine this real-world example. A hospital database where patient records have missing allergies information. Duplicate patient profiles exist. Dates are recorded in different formats. And old contact information hasn't been updated. These data quality issues could have serious consequences such as incorrect medical decisions, treatment delays, medication errors, and failed emergency contact attempts. This example shows why maintaining high data quality is crucial. Clean datasets ensure safe and effective patient care. The same principle applies across all industries where data drives decision-making. Want to learn data preparation techniques? Visit 365datascience.com for comprehensive courses on this topic and everything else we cover in this video. Our Data Cleaning and Pre-Processing with Pandas course walks you through everything you need to know about getting your data ready for analysis. 3. Descriptive Analytics. Descriptive analytics involves examining historical data to understand patterns and derive insights. We use key statistical measures like mean or the average, median, the middle value, mode, the most common value, and standard deviation, the measure of spread. Let me give you a real-world example. Think about a restaurant analyzing their data. They might look at average daily sales. This is where we use mean. They can also analyze peak business hours, using mode to find the most common busy times. They can find out the most popular menu items. Again, mode helps us find the customer favorites. Or they can look at monthly revenue trends, looking at averages and how much the numbers spread out to understand patterns. See how these basic statistical concepts come to life in a real business setting? This is exactly what makes data analytics so powerful, turning numbers into practical insights. 4. Data visualization. Data visualization transforms complex data into clear, compelling graphics that reveal patterns and insights. We use various types of visualizations. Here are just a few. We can use bar charts for comparing categories, line graphs for tracking trends, pie charts for showing proportions, and heat maps for complex patterns. Let's look at some practical examples of how these visualizations drive business decisions. A sales team may use bar charts to compare revenue across product lines, instantly identifying top performers. A fitness app can show users' progress through line graphs, making improvement trends clear at a glance. A retail chain can use heat maps to visualize store traffic, optimizing their store layout and staffing. These visual tools transform complex data into clear stories that anyone can understand. 5. Exploratory Data Analysis, EDA. EDA is a comprehensive approach to analyzing datasets using visual and statistical methods. Like a detective examining a crime scene from multiple perspectives, you look at the data from different angles, trying to understand what story it tells. You might ask questions like, what kind of information do I have? Are there any missing pieces? Are there any unusual patterns or surprises? Just like flipping through a new book to get an idea of what it's about, EDA helps you understand what's in your dataset before doing deeper analysis. Key techniques include distribution plots, like examining customer age distribution to understand your target market. Box plots for outlier detection, such as identifying unusual spending patterns that might indicate fraud. Correlation analysis, for example, studying the relationship between marketing spend and sales. And pattern identification, like discovering seasonal trends in retail purchases. These EDA techniques help analysts uncover hidden insights and patterns that guide further analysis and decision-making. 6. Inferential statistics. Inferential statistics allows us to make predictions about a population based on sample data. For instance, if a survey of 100 ice cream shop customers shows 70% prefer chocolate, we can predict this preference likely applies to all their customers. This helps businesses make decisions without surveying everyone. Key concepts include hypothesis testing, a method to test assumptions about data like whether a new website design increases sales. Confidence intervals, ranges that likely contain the true population value, helping measure uncertainty. Statistical significance. This determines if results are meaningful or just random chance. And probability distributions, models showing how data values are spread, essential for predictions. Understanding these statistical concepts helps analysts make reliable predictions and draw meaningful conclusions from data. Want a deeper look at these concepts? Check out our comprehensive statistics course on our website, where we break down these complex topics into easy-to-understand lessons. 7. Correlation and causation. These refer to understanding the relationship between variables and whether one causes changes in another. Let's break down both concepts. Correlation is when two variables tend to change together in a pattern. Think of it like this. As temperatures rise, ice cream sales also rise. They move together, but one isn't necessarily causing the other. Causation is when one variable directly causes changes in another. For example, leaving ice cream in the sun, the cause, makes it melt, the effect. There's a direct cause and effect relationship. But be aware of a very critical distinction. Just because two variables are related, correlation, doesn't mean one causes the other, causation. For example, ice cream sales and swimming pool visits might be correlated due to hot weather, but neither causes the other. Understanding this difference helps analysts avoid making false assumptions and leads to more accurate conclusions from data analysis. 8. Predictive analytics. Predictive analytics is the use of historical data and statistical techniques to forecast future trends and outcomes. Here's a simple example. Imagine you own an ice cream shop. By looking at your past sales data, you notice that you sell more ice cream on sunny days and during summer months. Using predictive analytics, you can estimate how much ice cream you'll need next summer, predict which days you'll need extra staff, and figure out when to stock up on popular flavors. Common techniques include linear regression, time series analysis, machine learning models. Want to learn more about predicting the future with predictive analytics? Check out our machine learning in Python and time series analysis in Python courses. 9. Data-driven decision making. Data-driven decision-making transforms organizations by using concrete evidence rather than intuition. Here are some common applications. Strategic planning. We can use market analysis and trend forecasting to set long-term goals and develop competitive advantages. Operational improvements. a team might process efficiency metrics to identify bottlenecks and optimize workflows. Customer insight development. Mining customer data can help us understand preferences, behavior patterns, and satisfaction levels. Performance optimization. We can track KPIs and metrics to continuously improve team and individual performance. With the huge wealth of data available to us today, we can make businesses more efficient than ever. Check out our data-driven business course to learn more. 10. Ethics and data privacy. Data ethics refers to the responsible collection, handling, and use of data while protecting individual privacy. This is crucial because mishandling sensitive data can lead to privacy breaches, loss of customer trust, legal consequences, and significant damage to both individuals and organizations. As data analysts, we have a responsibility to be ethical stewards of the information we handle. Here are some key considerations you should consider before working with any sort of data. Data protection regulations, user consent, data security, and the ethical use of information. This is particularly crucial in the age of artificial intelligence and machine learning. As AI systems process vast amounts of personal data, maintaining ethical standards and protecting privacy becomes even more important. To maintain the highest ethical standards in your work, explore our data strategy course. It covers crucial topics including data quality, ethics, privacy, ownership, access, and security. We've now covered the top 10 essential data analytics concepts for beginners. These foundational principles are key to your success in data analytics. We hope this video has given you a clear understanding of what's needed to excel in data analytics, whether you're just starting out or refreshing your foundational knowledge. For a deeper look into any of these concepts or other topics in data and AI, visit our website. It's filled with courses that will build your knowledge and provide career-ready certifications. Check it out at the link in the description below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay updated with more data science content. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.